Zombie apocalypse.
Hello, this is the Big Fish here, the Very Big Fish. Today we are playing some more Mass Effect 2. If you watched the previous video, we got Fane on our side. But we were originally trying to get the Justicar, so we're going to try again. My computer's making random noises. Bum 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 bum. It is new and we'll take. No, we won't take Fane. No, yeah, we will. We'll take Fane and we'll take Miranda. Though we are not going to get. We're not going to do Miranda's thing. What weapons can you use? You can use a sniper. And you can use... I'm gonna keep what weapons I've got. Right, so we need to go to the transportation bay, right? If you look in here, in just a car. Talk to tracking officer Dara in the transportation hub. Hub. Right, transportation. There's nowhere on there that says transportation hub. There's the tracking office though.
I can't believe how lovely your scalp looks. Mine is so gangly and asymmetrical. You want to know a secret?
You have to give the Asari credit.
No, you don't understand. I lost it somewhere near...
Pardon me, I'm on a call. Pardon me, I'm on a call.
Oh, okay. Well, you could talk to it, okay.
You should try it, my... Look at me.
I spent the last 2 years here. I had a purpose, a goal. Now that I've accomplished it, something occurs to me.
What's that?
All that time, I never looked at the horizon. It is spectacular.
Yeah. So we need to go to the transport bay, which is this way. Yes, this way.
Listen, what is it? I'm in the middle of an important call.
I don't even know what this guy is.
The data you're looking for?
The Carosa Generational Archive. You found it. Thank you. My whole family has been worried. That data is irreplaceable. I didn't think I'd get it back from Nasana's corporate building.
There's your data. I hope it helps your family.
You have no idea, human. I don't know who you are or how you got it, but thank you. Here, for your trouble.
Bless some money.
You. You've certainly blessed us.
Woo! Right. So that's the transportation on the little wall there, so I'm going to go ahead and assume that this is the transportation hub. Two videos ago I did look in here and we just ended up looking around like a headless chicken and doing little daft side missions that did not further the story.
I have never called you that.
No, but you're thinking about it.
Officer Dara. Officer fucking Dara. She definitely wasn't here last time.
Can I help you with something?
Yes, bitch.
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
Wait, why? Do you have a problem or did she kill somebody already?
Well, I just need to speak with her.
Good. Samara's the first Justicar I've seen on Illium. If I'm lucky, things will stay peaceful. She went to the commercial spaceport a few hours ago. If you want to get there, the pedestal on that balcony will summon a cab.
Okay.
Just be polite when you meet her. Justicars embody our highest laws, and they usually stay in Asari space. She's not used to dealing with aliens.
Ah, fuck it. Let's just go. fair, Officer Dabber, you dick. She definitely was not there though, last time we played this game, definitely. Fucking definitely wasn't there. I swear the fuck down. Anyway, it's all good. Remember as well, if you're enjoying this video, or if you like Mass Effect at all, to subscribe and play through all four games. Well, three, and then I'll be playing the fourth one when that comes out. What the fuck is that?
Where do you think you're going?
I'm taking my goods to Omega, Detective.
You're not going anywhere, Merchant. Not until I solve this murder.
I had nothing to do with that. It was those mercenary thugs you can't seem to get rid of.
The victim was your business partner, and I'm not ruling you out. I'll let you know when you can leave.
What about the Justicar that just showed up? Everyone says she might go crazy and start killing. I need to leave.
She'll only kill the unjust, so I'm sure you have nothing to worry about, Pitney Four. Find me in the station if you need me.
Okay. So there's... Looks like there's been a murder. Special Detective Taggart Shepherd on board, ready to roll.
I've already got mercs wanting to kill me like they did my partner. I don't need any more trouble. As if that weren't enough, some Asari Justicar showed up this morning. All the natives are scared of her. I've got to get off this world.
Tell me how to find the Justicar.
She's in the alley where my business partner was murdered. A detective sealed the area, so you'll have to talk with her if you want to go there.
Alright.
I should go.
I'm assuming she... Oh, what a coincidence. The police station is right next to the murder scene. Wow. Hello, Detective Anaya.
Nice guns. Try not to use them in my district. What can I do for you?
I'm looking for an Asari warrior named Samara.
If you've got a score to settle with Samara, take it somewhere else. I've got more than enough trouble here already.
I need to recruit Samara for my mission. Then we'll be on our way.
Justicars usually work alone, but they are drawn to impossible causes.
We've got that covered.
If you're getting her out of my district, I'll get you to her ASAP.
Yes.
She's at the crime scene.
You're awfully anxious to get Samara out of your district.
My bosses want me to detain her. They're worried she'll cause some kind of cross-species incident. But her Justicar code won't let her be taken into custody. If I try it, she'll have to kill me. I have no interest in dying, so if you lure her away with some big noble cause before I have to carry out my orders, I'm thrilled to help you.
Your superiors are sending you to certain death for no good reason. You have a right to disobey.
Let's remember that next time Shepard sets us up against impossible odds.
Most of the time, I'm not being stupid about it. I can't say the same for Anaya's superiors.
I'm a cop and I know my duty. I've been ordered to detain her and I will. Unless I can get her to leave my district first.
How do I get to the crime scene?
It's around the corner. Go outside, take a left. Look for the police line. I'll send word to let you in. Be careful. The local Eclipse mercs have been all over those back alleys lately.
I have to go.
Good luck.
We'd better find Samara before the detective goes after her.
Very observative. Oh, it doesn't matter. Observational. Very observational. Let's just play, shall we?
Anaya told us to let you through. Watch yourself. There's merc activity back here. We're waiting on backup.
This is my favourite weapon so far in this game. It's a semi-automatic sniper rifle with awesome aim.
Get the rest of Bravo Squad.
One ball.
shield.
See? The gun is class. Ooh, what's this? Huh. You got 3,000 credits out of a circuit board, okay. I'm supposed to go that way. Oh, there's nothing up here, so let's just go this way.
Those were my best troops.
Tell me what I need to know, and I will be gone from here. Where did you send her?
You think I'd betray her? She would hurt me in ways you can't imagine.
Well,
the name of the ship. Your life hangs on the answer, Lieutenant.
You can kill me, but one of us will take you down, Justicar.
They always seem way more overpowered in cutscenes than they do in the actual game.
What was the name of the ship she left on?
Go to hell!
Find peace in the embrace of the goddess.
She's been murdered.
My name is Samara, a servant of the Justicar Code. My quarrel is with these Eclipse sisters, but I see three well-armed people before me. Are we friend or foe?
I'm Commander Shepard, and I need your help with a critical mission, Samara.
You honor me, but I am in the middle of an investigation.
I'm going up against suicidal odds, and I need the best. That's you.
I sense the truth in what you say, and it humbles me. But I seek an incredibly dangerous fugitive. I cornered her here, but the Eclipse sisters smuggled her off-world. I must find the name of the ship she left on before the trail goes cold.
I wish you were willing to go with the human, Justicar. I've been ordered to take you into custody if you won't leave.
You risk a great deal by following your orders, Detective. Fortunately, I will not have to resist. My code obligates me to cooperate with you for one day. After that, I must return to my investigation.
I won't be able to release you that soon.
You won't be able to stop me.
There must be some way we can all get what we need.
I see a way. While I am in custody, you find the name of that ship.
Oh, okay.
Do that, and I will join you. Then the code will be satisfied.
Do you have any leads?
The Volus merchant Pitney 4 is tied to this. Eclipse mercs are preparing to kill him. Get the truth out of him. He may know a way into the Eclipse base.
Okay.
Well, I've got to get back to my station. And I guess I've got to take you with me.
Thank you, Shepard.
Okay. So, let's...
Hello again, Earth Clan.
Hello, my small friend.
Why are the mercs after you?
I know nothing about any mercenaries, Earth Clan. I'm merely an innocent merchant. Oh dear, please put that away. I'll be cooperative, I swear.
Tell me everything.
I smuggled a chemical onto Illium that boosts biotic powers in combat. It also is toxic.
Oh, okay, so how the hell does that work?
I may have, forgotten to mention that to the Eclipse. So they are perturbed and want to kill me.
It sounds like you're a swindler, and your actions finally caught up with you.
True and true. But I haven't survived as a merchant this long without being able to tell when there's a deal in the making. You want something.
The Eclipse recently smuggled someone off-world. I need the name of the ship she left on.
I don't know about their people smuggling operations. They must keep records in their base. I do have a pass card they issued me to bring my goods in. Well, I had to return that one, but I happened to make a copy.
Okay.
Take it. But be careful. Each Eclipse sister commits a murder to earn her uniform. They are all dangerous.
Okay then, so let's... Why is it... this way? Will you make your mind up? So let's keep going here. I kind of do miss the very slow elevators, because at least with very slow elevators you didn't get cut off by loading screens.
They've seen us.
They've seen us. Ah! Closer. Well, that was fun. Any more for any more? New shotgun. So hoping that gives me ammo back. That's the wrong button there.
Wait, stop! I didn't fire my weapon once. I pretended to because the other Eclipse sisters were watching, but I didn't really shoot.
Okay.
I'm not one of them. I'm new. I thought being Elnora the mercenary would be cool, but I didn't know what they were really like.
You chose your side, Elnora, and you lost.
Screw that bastard, and screw you!
Now what's this?
Ooh, biotic damage upgrade. We do like a little bit of damage upgrades now and again.
Activated.
Let's start using the assault rifle so we can have a bit more fun. What? I didn't know that was there.
Come on, ladies.
Climb over it then. Cunt.
Enemies!
Oh, watch you.
Ah! Bosh. What's down here first? It wouldn't be a Mass Effect playthrough video if I didn't do at least one of these. Got some dollar, yeah. Got some dollar. I don't even use it most of the time. I wonder if there's a shop on the Normandy somewhere.
Hostile forces have engaged. Critical system damage.
I'll tear you apart!
Go in peace.
And we've got some enemies over here. A Bosch. Anymore? Can't see anymore. Very gassy. There's money all over on this place. A gunship.
Mind over matter.
Who said that? Mind over matter, my fucking ass. So where did that gunship go?
I'll tear you apart.
Will you? Were you really? I'm pretty sure I just reloaded. You underestimate the power of the shepherd side. Power cells.
Well, little baby Elnora is finally a full-fledged Eclipse Merc. I earned my uniform last night when I killed that ridiculous bolus. A close exploding rounds. Blew the little bastard's suit wide open. I can't wait to see some real action. Next time I go home, my friends are gonna be so jealous.
Aw, bless.
You were right to be suspicious of her.
Detective Anaya would be interested in this.
She would. I mean, she's dead now, this... last... I didn't fire, I swear. Boom.
We've been spotted.
Are we? Anybody else want a piece of this? answer yes then. Wow, shit. Run! Well, that was easy. Some ammo over here. That, I seem to remember certain parts of this game being a lot harder than they are. Like that. I remember that being difficult. A little bit at least.
Shipping manifest. It shows the Pitney Four sold 2,000 units of Minigen X3 to the Eclipse, along with 600 units of Red Sand.
This isn't the information Samara needs, but it proves the Bolas is a criminal.
I'm sure Detective Anaya would be interested in this.
We've got to keep moving.
Hey, little dude.
I am a biotic god. I think things, and they happen. Fear me, lesser creatures, for I am biotics made flesh.
You need help.
You need help. You stand before the mightiest biotic ever. The Asari injecting so many drugs into me was terrifying. But then I began to smell my greatness.
Okay.
They may laugh when I fall over, but they don't know what I know in my head. But I know that I am amazingly powerful. Fear me?
Are you part of Pitney Forest Trade Group?
When I was mortal, I worked for Pitney. Poor soul is probably...
He hasn't reported your disappearance. Probably so his departure won't get delayed.
I get the distinct impression Pitney prefers money to friends.
Bah! I will wreak a just revenge upon his people. But first... The leader of these mercenaries is in the next room. I shall toss Wasaya about like a rag doll.
No, you won't.
Shepard, having this incapacitated bolus running around our battlefield could compromise us.
I will tear her apart. Unstoppable.
Wasaya will tear you apart. Take a nap. You'll feel better.
Are you mad? I'm unstoppable. Feasting on her biotic rich blood will be the last. But great wind. Biotic god. What was I saying? I'm tired. You may be right.
You're making me yawn.
Old map. Destroy the universe later.
So much for godhood, and everyone just whips out the weapon. What you gonna do? Another weapon locker. Definitely does top your weapon ammo up like. Hello. Boss battle. Whee!
Everything's gone to hell since we smuggled that filthy creature off-world. First a Justicar shows up. Now you. At least I can take pleasure in turning your head into a pulpy mass! Hop down!
I can't even see it, and I know for a fact I'm kicking her ass. These two. As like your squad mates is overpowered as fuck. Just smash them into bits with a warp.
That must be the ship Samara was looking for.
Should we head back to the police station and give her the name? Or look around first?
Let's go. Well, that was fun. I enjoyed blitzing, like, that ship didn't last 5 minutes. And now we did that woman that thought she was almighty.
Something that'll encourage the Justicar.
I've got the name of the ship. Your fugitive left here 2 days ago on the AML Demeter.
Shepard, you impress me. You fulfilled your part of the bargain, and I will fulfill mine.
Yay!
I am ready to leave immediately, if that will satisfy your superiors, Detective.
You're free to go, Justicar. It has been an honor having you in my station. And it's nice you didn't kill me, too.
The Normandy is docked near the main trading floor. I'll see you aboard.
I must be sworn to your service so that I am never forced to choose between your orders and the code.
Okay.
By the code, I will serve you, Shepard. Your choices are my choices. Your morals are my morals. Your wishes are my code.
Okay.
I never thought I'd see a Justicar swear an oath like that.
If you make me do anything extremely dishonorable, I may need to kill you when I'm released from my oath.
I can see that this is a very important act, Samara. Thank you.
Truly, the life of a Justicar can get lonely. I admit I am looking forward to serving with a company of honorable heroes. Shall we return to your ship?
I need to speak to the detective.
Hello, detective.
I'm getting somewhere out of my district. I can tell my granddaughters about meeting a Justicar. And you've just upped my chances of living long enough to have grandkids.
I have found the murderer.
Clips killed the bolus merchant.
Let's see what you got there. Interesting. But I can't verify it. It would be inadmissible.
I vouch for Shepard, and any evidence he brings forward.
I accept the judgment of the Justicar. Thanks, Shepard. I wasn't sure about trusting a stranger, and a human at that. But you came through. Never heard of this Elnora. Sounds like she was just starting her career. Good thing you cut it short.
Okay, enough with all the congratulations. I've still got a spiraling crime rate.
I have proof that Pitney 4 smuggled in red sand and illegal weapons tech.
Yes.
I'll send in some officers to arrest him and his cohorts. This is a big help, Shepard. I can't do much to thank you.
I'm like a little private policeman, Anna.
Take this.
Yay! Yay, everybody! Right, so let's have a wander around the Normandy, see if we can upgrade some stuff or talk to some people and whatnot.
Welcome to the Normandy, Samara. I've studied your profile extensively. With your skills, I think you'll be an excellent addition to our team.
Thank you. From an organization such as yours, that is high praise indeed.
I've seen Samara's biotic powers at work. They're substantial.
We still don't know what we're going to find when we hit the collectors.
I will be prepared for whatever we encounter.
Where shall we put you?
A room that looks out on the great empty void would be most comforting.
Put her in the observation room on deck 3.
Thank you. I must meditate on the day's events.
Okay. Jacob wasn't a dick. That's the first time he's like spoken to someone and not being a dick about it.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Don't know who that is. Right. We need to talk to some peeps. Try to start getting him some loyalty missions so that when we go on to the final battle, not as many people will die. That door doesn't open. Okay. La-di-da-di-da, la-di-da-di-da-di-da-di-da. Hiya.
Tight little group you got here, and a pretty nice ship. You'd be rich if you took to piracy, but you wouldn't. I can't figure you, Shepard. Doesn't matter. I've got to talk to you about something.
I'd like to ask you a few things.
Later. I have to talk to you now. I got thoughts like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them.
Okay.
You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes.
I'll listen to anything you have to say, Jack.
Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic. The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid.
Yeah, boy.
I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'm gonna talk to the elusive man. And he'd better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the
coordinates
in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pravia, where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, myself. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
I'll set a course for Pravia.
I owe you, Shepard.
Okay. So that's that mission. Logged and blogged, I guess. We'll go up top. Might be able to talk to Grunt about it as well.
Shepard, I need something to talk to you. I don't know
I'm listening. Yeah. What's the issue?
Something is wrong, Shepard. I feel wrong. Tense. I just want to kill something. With my hands. More so than usual. Like it's not my choice. Like I just want to... I don't know. See? Why do that? What's wrong?
Okir didn't imprint anything to help you figure this out?
I see pictures of old battles, voices of warlords, but this is a blood haze in my head. I want control. When we're moving, fighting, I focus. But here, my blood screams, my plates itch, and even you are just noise. I'm tank-borne. What is this?
Edie, anything in your files about Krogan diseases that could cause this?
Cerberus has a number of autopsies on file, but nothing on a living Krogan of this age and situation. Krogan are reluctant to share medical records.
My people were defeated by doctors and labs. They will never let stuff like that leave the homeworld to Chunka.
Joker can get us to the Krogan homeworld.
Yes, he can.
Thank you, Shepard. I don't like this. Fury is my choice, not a sickness.
He's not even that tall anymore. Like when we first get him and he gets out of this box, he looks fucking massive compared to you. Anyway, isn't Garrus down here somewhere? We may as well talk to Garrus while we're down here.
What's this area of the ship?
This is main engineering, which contains the ship's main fusion plant and Mass Effect core.
I definitely just said talk to Talia.
Shepard, what can I do for you?
Have you got time to talk?
We didn't really have time to chat while taking out Geth on Haystrom, did we? I can't believe so many people died. Thank you again for getting Rieger out alive. All for data about stars blowing up. I hope the Admiralty Board gets some use out of it.
Have you heard any word about Cal Rieger? Did he survive his injuries?
He sent me a message. It looks like he'll make a full recovery.
Hey.
Every time you get a suit puncture, it's a matter of luck. Rieger got out with a relatively minor infection.
Having any trouble settling back in on the Normandy?
I like the quiet. I miss the old faces, though. Presley, Engineer Adams, all of them.
Who's Engineer Adams?
It doesn't seem right having Cerberus in charge of this ship. Are you sure working for them is the right thing to do?
I fully expect them to betray us at some point. And we'll be ready.
I'm glad to hear that, Shepard. Just let me know how I can help. For now, I should get back to work. Thanks for coming by.
Okay, I was expecting to get, like, her loyalty mission then, but never mind. Let us go back up to the main deck. Oh, just where is Garrus? Oh, he's in the crew quarters, okay. They are very stylized loading screens, I'll give you that. Well, there we are. That was that part of Mass Effect 2. I've lost count of what part it is. So, sorry about that. But yeah, this has been The Very Big Fish. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please smack the like button, tap the subscribe button. I hope you've enjoyed. And yeah, you can also follow me on Twitter. I tweet about random shit. And I upload videos on this channel every Monday to Friday. I've got another... Actually, the Geekbox video might already be up by now. But yeah, I do monthly Geekboxes. I've got one still waiting on January's box. And when I get it, it'll be uploaded. So yeah, I'll see you when I see you, which will probably be later. Bye-bye.